नेक्स्ट वी विल गो विद द नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम दैट इज अ कॉनकेव मिरर प्रोड्यूसेस थ्री टाइम्स एनलार्ज इमेज ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट विच इज प्लेस्ड एट 10 सेंटीमीटर इन फ्रंट ऑफ इट एंड ऑल्सो यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट द फोकल लेंथ फॉर द गिवन क्वेश्चन. सो वॉट इज दिस? अ कॉनकेव मिरर इज गिवन प्रोड्यूसेस थ्री टाइम्स एनलार्ज इमेज. थ्री टाइम्स एनलार्ज इमेज और इट इज कॉल्ड एज enlarged means what? For example, I'll take it as you are going to say magnification. In terms of magnification, what is the size, isn't it? So magnification, you know that h dash by h. Okay, so what is this h dash? H dash is size of image, h is size of the object. So when you are going to say it is three times means that is magnification is larger than one. If magnification is greater than 1 means, you know that if h dash value is greater than h value, then only you will get magnification as greater than 1. H dash value greater than h means height of image is greater than height of object. That is, so for instance, the height of the image is, if it is 3 times, if it is 90, just take it as 90 centimeter. So this is 9. You just consider height is there, so that is 9 centimeter. That is greater than height of the object. You consider as 3 centimeter. If I see that, I'll get magnification as 9 by 3. That is equals to 3. I'll get the magnification. So what is this 3 indicates here? That is magnification greater than 1. This 3 indicates that what is the image formed? That image is 3 times the size of the object. You can observe this. The size of the image formed is 9. That 9 is 3 times more than the size of the object here. So that was the saying about the magnification. Isn't it? Magnification show that to what extent the image was enlarged or it is diminished. Here you can say 3 times enlarged. To what extent? To 3 times it has been enlarged. We don't know whether how much is this height of image or height of the object. It is just our assumption. Now instead of height of image, height of the object, they have given you about this place. That is, object is place. Now if I want to consider this, let me take another one formula is there. M is equals to minus V divided by U here. Okay. In this problem, U value they have given. Now let me write it as magnification they have written as 3 times enlarged. 3 times enlarged is nothing but they have given the magnification as 3. Isn't it? Whatever it is, 3 times enlarged or 3 times diminished, that shows that magnification is given as 3 here. U value they have given as 10 centimeter minus 10 centimeter. Okay. Now just simplify in this equation. M value 3 is equals to, okay, V value minus V by minus 10 centimeter, isn't it? So what I'll get? 10 into 3 minus V is equals to minus 30 centimeter. So V I'll get minus minus cancel, V value I'll get plus 30 centimeter, isn't it? Now if I want to verify, you can just see this. M is equals to minus V by U minus 30 by this is minus 10, minus minus cancel, 10 threes. So I'll get magnification as 3 centimeter. So I think you have got it. What is the meaning of 3 times enlarged image of the given object? So now M value, same value I have got when I substitute U as well as the new V, what we have got it. Now they have told you to find out the focal length. So you know U value is there, V value is there. Let me just simplify that. So now I have simplified this. Now let me substitute. 1 by F is equals to 1 by V plus 1 divided by U is there. So 1 by F is equals to 1 by V is 1 by 30 plus of U is minus 1 by 10. So LCM, you will get it 30 here. So if 30 is the LCM, 31s are, so 1, 10 threes are minus 3. So 1 by F is equals to minus 2 by 30 I'll get. So if I simplify this, F is equals to 30 by minus 2. So I'll get it as F value minus 15 centimeter. Okay. So this is the values you get if the magnification is 3 times. If, for example, they have given you magnification is 2 times larger than, then you have to get M value as 2 here. Okay. If it is, you know, M is equals to 1 by 2. If it is 1 by 2, 1 by 3, you have observed in the previously that, U value will get is as greater than the V value. Okay. So, that is here U value is smaller than V value. Hence, you will get larger image. If U value is greater than V value, then you will get the smaller image. That is magnification. You will get less than 1. Okay. I hope you have understood this. So, like this only, I'll give the worksheet. So, only the change I'll do is, instead of 10 centimeter, I'll give you the 20 centimeter. Try to solve it. If any doubt is there, we will discuss in a live session. Thank you, children.